It's important that all government entities move towards more transparency, more consistency, and more thoroughness with regard to their financial and other reporting. This means moving beyond cash-based accounting to accrual-based accounting. It also means to try to be able to provide more comparability between different governments. And that's where International Public Sector Accounting Standards, IPSAS, comes into place. Furthermore, it's important to not just look at current financial information. It's important to be able to look at fiscal sustainability. How do things look moving into the future? And what are the intergenerational implications? It's also important to understand what type of results does government achieve with the resources and authorities it's been granted by the people. And that means performance information, so that you can get a sense for value for money. Because after all, governments don't have a stock price, and therefore there's more of a need and an opportunity to provide that type of information to judge value for money.